This is Dr. Raymond Gaskey from Bradford Family Chiropractic, and I'm going to demonstrate for you today an anterior core exercise. We've already earlier demonstrated the partial curl-up, one of McGill's three exercises. We're going to go into a little bit more detail about other anterior core strengtheners. So we're going to go with a real basic one. It's going to be a knee plank, an anterior knee plank. So of course we're going to start off on our knees. We're going to go on down to our elbows, keeping our core straight, our knees up, and what I'm doing is I'm just tucking in my belly and squeezing my glutes at the same time. I'm gonna hold this for roughly 15 to 30 seconds. If we wanted to make this more difficult, what we could do is we could start adding in arm raises as we plank in this position to make the exercise more difficult to do. I might do 5 to 8 repetitions of arm raises while I'm holding the plank position. Again, this is the knee plank. It's an anterior core strengthener. Thank you.